So the White Sox signed veteran shortstop Paul DeJong to a contract. General manager Chris Getz has talked about improving the defense, so they bring in DeJong. Tim Andersen is still a free agent. The door is not closed on him coming back. Do the White Sox bring him back, or do they let him go? Let me know what you guys think.